wikiprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to obtain caste certificate in Telangana. The link provided below here will help you in reaching our site wikiprocedure.com and the page Telangana obtain caste certificate. Here we have given a detailed procedure along with information and instructions which are useful for an applicant to complete the application to get this caste certificate. You can see few links here which are all links for the websites which will provide you information and details, and also some online forms which will be useful for completing this procedure. In our presentation today, we will see the use of these websites at appropriate places. A list of items covered in this session: need for caste certificate, documents required, how to apply, eligibility, validity, fees, processing time, offices and contacts, online resources, other information. Today this presentation is sponsored by wikiprocedure.com. Let us see the need for a caste certificate. As we all know, caste certificate is also called as community certificate. This community certificate or the caste certificate has to be applied for those who are eligible for securing admission in educational institutions where such quota from the government is sanctioned, and for those who wanted to secure employment through the government companies or the public sectors where the socially backward communities can have few quotas for the betterment. So it is also a legal proof of proof that helps in mentioning the community which he belongs, and especially for those communities like scheduled castes and scheduled tribes and other backward classes, this certificate is very important for their career. The documents required for this includes application form for the caste certificate, ration card, voter ID, Aadhaar card, property document of parents, parents' employment details, income tax returns, proof of address, notary affidavit of rupees 10, non-judicial stamp paper, two different gazette officers' certification for the applicant, attested copy of TC, previous caste certificate of either applicant or blood relatives, or if any, maybe a Sangam certificate also will do for this matter. How to apply? Application form for caste certificate can be obtained directly from the Me Seva centers by paying 10 rupees at the counter. The link below provided here will also help in getting the application online. I will show you the link from where you can get this form. So this is a form. You can copy paste this URL and you can download this form to use it for this procedure, and fill the application form and attach all the required documents, and you can present this details to the clerk who is operating the computer in the e-seva center. He will verify the details first and enter those details into the system through the package which the government has provided. After the successful completion, the registered mobile number which you gave will have information regarding the application process, that is the application number and transaction number. Those two numbers are very, very important. This transaction number is received as a text message, and application number is provided by the clerk who is in the office. This department contact details are provided in this page. The link for this will take you to this contact page where you can have all the details of the Me Seva centers. The Tahsildar will have the access to the updates or the clerk's work that is on the computer. He will look into the details of the information which is provided by the applicant. Then he will submit or hand over these details to the MRO or VRO to do ground level verification of the client, of the applicant, to submit a report. Based on the report, the Tahsildar will decide to issue the caste certificate. In between, if somebody wants to know the status of their obligation, you remember the application number and the transaction number which was provided at the stage of applying, you have to use that in the link provided below. That is a government portal to know the status. So this is the place where you have to enter the application number, this is the transaction number. Say click, then you will get the status of your current application process. Eligibility. Applicant must belong to reserved category as scheduled scheduled tribe and other backward community. Applicant must be an Indian citizen and he must be residing in the Telangana state. Applicant should complete age of 3 years to apply for such certificates. One more thing, please check all the eligibility criteria, then also check list of documents required for applying for community certificate, because missing out one document, your application stands rejected. Validity. Certificate is valid for your entire life. Fees. Application fees of rupees 10 and also application submission and certification charges rupees 35 is what the fees collected at the Niseva centers. Processing time. It may not exceed 15 days for all communities except the scheduled tribes. For the scheduled tribes, the maximum limit is 30 days. So Tahsildar will intimate you to collect the certificate. So you can, the applicant can go on the date, scheduled date, to collect the certificate. Offices and contacts, Commissioner and Banjara Hills, Hyderabad, fax number, telephone number is provided, and also the contact detail which I shown to you through this link are all useful for reaching the offices to contact the right people. And online resources, all the data we have seen through the website are very much important for completing the procedure. And one more important data is also the agent details of MiSeva authorized agents. I will show you that link. This will give you the detailed view of the agents, their area, their mobile number, and also their email ID. So this information will help you in selecting the agents for your work. Other information, this certificate can be used for several years. An individual cannot change his or her caste once he or she issued the caste certificate. However, while converting into another religion, the class may change, necessitating a new caste or community certificate. Note, it is punishable offense to try with the fraudulent documents to get a community certificate. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to obtain caste certificate in Telangana. Thank you.